Massive. Tron, blue light, look at the quarter. We're going back. We have to do is go back, back. Now you are going to it. Oh, wait, it can be ready already. Now you are going to it. Oh, wait, it can be ready already. Now you are going to it. Ready already? Mm-hmm. Yo. Guess he's got Angel Delight. This guy. No! Oh, hey, Chris, what's up? What? But I'm sitting in my bed. Hey, my Angel Delight. Get up, here, check. Oh, that's good coke. That's good coke. That's how you know it's good coke, when it burns. Hold on, I'm gonna close Skype forever. Melzad, I stab at thee! Yeah, what am I supposed to be looking at here? Gaming YouTube user Chris1313 live. Wait, is this us? Why are you waving? Oh my god, that's us! My brain! I better close that before I ruin everything in my life. Ah, so many funds, Chris, so many funds. How good does it look?
I couldn't get Twitch working.
No? And oh well.
For some reason, the thing I downloaded to record is just one upload.
Weird.
I even ended up following tutorials to get it working, and none of them even bothered to mention how to get it to work properly. So I'm assuming it's supposed to be really simple to the point where you didn't even need a tutorial to do it. And I can't figure it out. So I gave up and went to YouTube instead. for that.
Ah, it should work.
I don't know how good it looks. I was able to watch that video in 720p there. So I can only assume that it will stay that way and not downgrade itself with time.
To 320.
Yeah, I think I've set it up pretty well. I've it for a runner, so just to see.
I was thinking that.
It may be
test a run.
If we reach the next boss or whatever, I'll go.
Oh, that'll get me my bow.
Yeah.
Hey, where are we going now? To your Pont of Sullivan? No, to start. Are you at the water reserve? I think it's called Pont of Sullivan before you get there. Oh god, that Angel Delight was so good.
Yeah, we've got my shortcut already, so... I've got a little window on my YouTube page showing me everything that's happening on the video.
It's
very off-putting.
How come?
Because it's like 5 seconds after what I've already done.
I seen that, because as soon as the video finally loaded up, was 2 seconds of you waving and then me saying, oh, is that us live?
I think I can make it have no delay, but that takes up more bandwidth, so I'm not even gonna bother.
Fuck out of shit.
We need to watch it while it's happening anyway.
Excuse me? But
I think I can force it to have better quality.
Ah, fuck out of shit. If it's 720, that should be fine. I just wanna have something to go back and look at. For funsies.
Oh no, that's what it is. I've got it streaming and recording.
Ah!
So it's streaming straight to YouTube and it's making a copy on my computer.
That's cool.
I can make the copy better quality.
Ah, okay.
But that'll so, be quite a big fail if I don't.
Oh yeah, that'd be massive.
If I don't keep them short. So I may have to keep an eye on my hard drive for once. But usually I have to do that for myself.
Yeah. Be lazy. Do it until you go down to like 200 gig and then start taking stuff off. Shall I throw down my sign?
Yes. I'll be up in a sec.
Oh, I better not go out just now then.
Can't remember what format's the best.
MP4 is always nice.
Yeah, I was about to say MP4 is the one I've picked. That's the one that's currently saving it as.
But. You save as any version of MKV?
MKV, yeah.
You good, I don't really know.
It was set as a default to FLV.
Mmm.
I couldn't even figure out how to get that to run.
Which is Swine Media. Swine Video. I think the only thing that can run it, from what I remember, was what's the thing we use sometimes? With the cone?
Yeah, the cone one is the one I was trying to run it with, it wouldn't run.
No?
Kept opening and then it was closing. Can't remember the name of the cone thing now though.
Dark Spirit ahead.
I take it you heard your own voice in the stream.
I think I did. Didn't I? Pretty sure I did. 80% sure.
I've got it set up to record anything that my headphones hear. So as long as your voice is coming through my headphones, it should record it. And then I've got it recording my own microphone, so it should be able to record both of us, unlike the last time we played.
Yeah, last time was
up. Being recorded.
Oh, so bad. And everybody always thinks I was sitting fucking playing games myself and laughing at myself and stuff. Just like, no, I'm actually playing games with people. Don't know how to judge me. I respect Chris. I dropped my luck. Yep. It's only 4 points I took out. I just put them into Vitality. No, I took a couple points out of Vitality as well and put them into Endurance and Vigor. Or Vigor, however you want to say it.
Right, well, I'm ready to summon you if your sign is down
already. It is down. Now. Oh no, I'm not a gold bro. It's down. No.
This is up at the shortcut, but yes.
Oh shit, no. I'll go up the shortcut, I'm coming up. I forgot we had it. You use the elevator thing, don't you? What is it? What is the elevator? I can't even remember.
I'm noticing a slight dip in my frame rate.
Is that bad?
It might be, it depends how bad it gets when we start fighting.
What are you at?
It's currently dropped to 40. Usually I'm playing at about 48 to 50. Now it's kind of dropping down to 35 to 40. Not that bad of a drop, but it depends how bad it gets when we actually start fighting.
Yeah. Now I'm going the right way. The dank 1v1s that are going to be recalled at 10. Right, signs down on stairs. My summon sign disappeared?
Oh, have you been invaded?
No. I just ran to the side, along the wall. Apparently. Are you fireballing me? You piece of shit.
Wait a minute, someone's at the door, that'll be the child's foot. I'll be back.
Babe. By the gods! Bleh! I have been invaded by two Aldrich the Faithfuls.
Yeah, how's it going?
Hey, I'm hiding.
I can't even remember if they can fight each other.
I assume they couldn't. I may as well go try and do. I've got 619 souls anyway, so I'm not too fast if I die.
Have you got your boy covenant on?
Yeah. While signing.
I'll be very interested to find out if a voice of covenant person can actually be summoned to. Dad must have deleted it.
What did they delete?
As far as I can tell, John was deleting all the stuff from his computer because he keeps getting hard drive space. Hard drive space troubles. Now it looks like he's deleting Adventure Time.
Oh, sad. Should I just dive off the side of a building here? Can I find them? Ah, there they both are. Neither of them are really caring about fighting me or anything. They're just running about my world doing stuff. I'm about to get like the worst stuff happen to me.
Okay, have you looked at the rest of the list? Your best bet now is to just go onto YouTube then.
They are nowhere to be found. Hello! God damn it. To die. They can see the damage, I think, can't they?
They should be able to.
Hmm. I finally found them. I'm pretty confident I would have beat both of them if it was 1v1, but oh well. So let's try that one again. I'm up in a moment. Across the bridge. Nope. My season. Oh god damn it, just summon me in that. I don't even care. But we have the garbage. Wait, don't do it. Sound the stairs. I changed it to go by accident. I didn't know that changing your covenant took it away from the ground. Let's go, team. Match something? Ow. Guys. Oh, can I fight him? You. Has he saw me yet? Keep forgetting to hand that. Wait, well, 2-1. Yeah. I'm dead. Dark Salt. Nailed. I'll run down and fire my stain down, because that same guy will change. What? My stain's near the in between the first two columns on your way into the room. But
I was aiming for the Holtridge faithful guy.
Did he die? Did?
No, no, he just got hit.
Ah. But how's it going? What's their health like? Ah, where is Aldrich Faithful, man? Off AM. Yeah.
Damn, red man.
Ah, oh, weak man. This guy is Estesen. Got him, Chris. He's dead. Never even took a hit. You don't need any help smashing him. Oh, he's Estesen. Do you want me to bash him? Because more Aldrich Faith will come. I did arrow him there. I'll take care of it. I'll take aggros from giants. You get. Oh shit, run. Get wrecked. Yeah. I am covered in the blood of my enemies. You wee bastard. Giant's still up. That went pretty well, all things considered. I got delicious revenge on Blue Man. Yeah, a lot of them up as well. I don't even know if I'll get time to come out and arrow people. I just get whacked with fires. Well, he's back to full health. That's some regen you got there. But golly. Are you missing any items out here? Go get it. Was that nice? Did I hear the bow already? Yep. Ow. Oh, for fuck's sake! Wait, I've got an arrow on both sides. Where did the other arrow come from? Baby guy. Fireballs are faster than. Oh god, that was meant for you. Oh god. Dogger. Oh shit. My god, that got close real fast. Oh shit. Ready for round two? Oh my. Ow, guy. Yeah, he hit me there as well. Don't know what that was all about, but hey. Whatevs, yo. How are you doing on Estus? If I kill myself, I should really come back here for fools. Do you want to reset the place, or are you happy with just keep going? I'll wait 2 seconds then. Just looks about high enough. Oh, goddamn. Smashed angles, Chris. That is the scream. Is it not? I just thought, does resetting increase your chances of again being invaded? But I don't really know. I assume it would, but probably wrong. It's all good. Now I'm getting fireballed to bits. Holy crap, in that one run I got 37,000 souls. Yes. I'll sign over down momentarily.
Cool, I'm waiting at the bottom of the ladder to see his exploits to some stuff.
Cool. I am still dead as well for the time being. So when do we get painted world stuff? So when we get over to that woman on the invisible...
When I'm literally about to get to it.
Right, okay. Damn, I need me some painted world stuff. Did we get Painted World Weapon as well?
Pretty sure all of it's there, yeah.
Nice. I'm saying this down at the levels. You already up, eh? Come. Huh. There's like a block underneath my, covenant. Like a frayed... square. Oh, it's voice chat! I forgot that was on. I forgot you had to turn on or off voice chat. Archer of people. Their arrows do the same damage no matter where they are instead of mine, which do not. Oh god, he's not arrowing any man! Did I? I've got like 60 of them. I'm not gonna use this many shards. Ow! I don't blame myself for him falling. Oh, I did get an Estus back though. Yeah, you could run back and get it. Or just drop down and then run up. Do we end up down there anyway? Can't even... Yeah, just run down and around. Oh, wow. It was a bigger combo, but it was not enough. Look at these arrows, man. Wonder if I should try the large boar out through you. Oh, thank God. That was spooky for a second. Next that one. Nice combo. Yeah, I think you could probably run and jump, go get this guy's items, then run and jump back. Ooh, what about to get that kind of brassy looking armor from Firekeeper Woman? Is it? Death is a funny name. Jumbo! That is. What'd you go? Isn't it on this guy's body here? Ah, what were you grabbing? Ah. I may invest in that though, possibly. Ah, you can't jump back anyway. No. Ha ha ha, I bet they're actually pretty average. JJJ. I wonder where they were coming from. Did they ever come from the bottom of the ladders?
I feel like there's a few places they could come from. Oh, he's right below me.
Where are you? Oh yeah. They do not know about my bow. Headshot. Damn it. How are you doing this? Magics!
Apparently he's trying to parry and bow.
Parry and bows. Do you want me to go down 1v1 him?
Yeah, why not?
What is he? This is my last Estus anyway. Oh.
Dark Spirit Veronica has come to party. Oh my god, really? Did that really? Jamie, that really?
I was all game for a scrap.
that happened.
Is he gone for the fall?
Yep. I got the Estus.
Hey! Back. Yeah, I got an Estus back, so that's nice. Yeah, keep an eye above just in case this person drops on us. Did you notice what it was? Was it a Farron? An Aldrich person or...? Oh, there they are! They're above us. They're on the stairway down. So as soon as we go up these stairs we should see them. Beware, there is much danger. Would you like to take this one? Yeah, it should be... Well... Well.
Thank you.
Well.
Hello, Veronica.
I shall sit. Psyka psyka, cheeky breeky. Even again. What did your strange magics do? Wee backstabby. My god, this person's got bombs for years. You never see anybody use bombs anymore. I kinda wanna run in and go full ham. Odds to go ham so high. Oh, try to parry. Oh, shit! Oh, shit, son! Oh, shit! Rip.
Yeah, switching to the following saber does seem to be a pretty nice tactic to do. Is everyone all prepared to dodge a giant sword?
Hey, I've got two Estus now.
Yep.
This is a pretty good Estus farming spot. Hehehe, Jedge, inferior PvP.
Oh yeah, I forgot about it. It is time. You haven't seen this yet, have you?
Oh! Only I had Coven Vanilla? Covenant.
Awaits you.
Covenantal.
Please may you be the truth.
That person who does. Is this where women is?
Time to get married.
Your spot.
Not really. Oh, on that body. Rips. Wait, did Anri get like date raped? Oh, what have you got?
You'll see.
Wait, Chris, what are you doing? That's not how marriage works. That's wrong. Please, no. What the fuck's going on? What the hell's that thing? Did they give that to you?
Yep, the woman at the door gave it to
us. You use it as a weapon? Is she dead now?
Maybe.
Where'd she go?
I am now married.
Where is she?
Can you not see her?
Oh shit, yeah, I can. Wait, she's got the knife in her face?
Yeah.
There's no blood? This is a all-in weird situation. So what was the knife that you stabbed her with?
The sword of a vow.
Wait, is there not the ring back here somewhere? The man-woman ring?
Oh,
I can't remember what it is. No, it's, I'm pretty sure it's the iron.
Although, actually, I think that was only Dark Souls 1.
Oh, there it is! It's a here! Whoa! So does Anri die, or is, does a knife to the face not kill people? Did you get her set, or are we going to see her again?
Well, that's her until at least the end of the game.
So we don't have to do her fight and keep her alive and stuff?
Yep.
That's good, I guess.
That's the Anri version of the storyline.
Is this the Anri dies? Oh, what did you get there?
Chameleon spell. And that is now a dead person. For whatever reason, she also died when I read it.
It's the same thing that's happened. I wonder if they're just very, very close to death as a race or whatever.
It seems to be a race of people who...
I wanted to see if that happened, I was curious. Is the invisible place here, or is it the next one? This is spooky. Yeah. Wait, if you do that, will I fall? Yeah? Oh shit! I can still come up!
What?
Arms are coming! Yeah? I knew both did something for a reason, but I just didn't know what. Hey, I love this area. So fucking awesome fun. Oh god, it's so bad. It's so good though. I just remember fighting those knights like a million times and them being like 2-hit kills on me. Jumping! Oh, fuck off. Aw, oh, really? Did I not get to go in?
I suppose that is quite a far off area.
I can't even kill myself here.
What? Oh my god, there's invisible walls.
Wait, oh shit, there is actually proper invisible walls.
Well, that takes all the fun out of this.
There didn't used to be invisible walls, did there?
I don't know. I feel like it was always a danger.
Yeah, I can't kill myself out there, I'll just have to...
Yeah, just need to run up and jump off.
Jesus. Can't even jump down on you. Oh, that my guy didn't even scream. Ideal depression, man.
Name thyself, stranger. I am Yoshka, captain of the Dark Moon. What beckoned thee to such a place? Thou thinkst too. Very well. Captain to this knightless company I remain. I will grant thee purpose. Thou'st journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere.
What is she saying?
A blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords. Then I place thee under the aegis.
Gotta do snake stuff.
The power of the dark moon.
Did either of us kill her?
Thou art now a blade of the dark moon, the only knight of our company. Swear this oath and face thy solemn duty.
How much strength will I need to wield the goddamn dragon slayer, bro?
If I can provide thee succor. Long ago,
do you not have it?
Father Gwyn, lamenting the waning of the fire. Now, such is the will of Father and the gods.
Again, the feeling is going to be higher than 11.
Off so may the dark.
No, the dragon slayer bow, the massive bow. Oh my god. Sweet. Awesome. Cool. Whatever. I don't know why I use enemy. Sad face.
Oh, if I can provide... May I pose this tower, this prison? So, art thou a creature of the... No, of course not. Forgive my prying. I'm ashamed to say... Long ago, our father, Gwyn, lamenting the waning of the fire...
Ooh, 57,000, that should go... Now, level or buy more arrows.
Such, but long ago, only its covenant was aired and... Off so may the...
Who gives you the splintering arrows, the ones that cause massive bleeding? It's for the crossbow. A good weapon. Excellent. Oh shit, leveling up still, only like 13,000.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take.
I can now buy a large pack of charge.
Yay, what we've always wanted. JK. we not buy that before? Cool. Nice set. We need to keep money to that. It's very heavy though, isn't it? I remember it being heavy.
It's fairly light. It's not the lightest gear, but it's not the heaviest. Actually, maybe it is.
Is it over 11 for the chest?
It's a bit heavier than the elite main set. 13.2.
What are Azel time, question mark?
Okay.
What are? Reserve? The place? For summoning. Highly disappointed that poison arrows don't look that much different from other arrows. They do in the pouch, they look pretty cool in the pouch because they've got green backs on them. But they look exactly the same. If my ring is it? Another con from Patches.
I do not remember
anything.
Don't. Maybe you get it at the end. I'm gonna go grab a can of juice. Maybe. Yo! Myself some of them Haribos. Are you ready to continue rambling? Oh fuck, the Haribos are everywhere.
Oh, and in one.
Goodbye.
Ah, I presume thy hole is wonderful. Now, with the spouse, the strength to claim the father lordship. I, Uria. Our lord, I prithee, when the moment cometh, to link the fire. The age of fire was founded by the old gods, but the gods are no more. And the Our Lord of Hollows, it shall be who weareth the true face of mankind.
I think more people should put their jelly babies in the fridge. Honestly, like, cold hard jelly babies are amazing. They're bringing out like 50th anniversary 12 inch action man figures. And one of them is, it looks like he's playing for England or something. Italy? I don't even know. I should check that as well. Because I actually died in mine. Should have one, I think. Considering how much we've been invaded, there's been a serious lack of seed droppage. See, I got as high as 2, but I feel like we should have had more, considering the amount of people that's came in our worlds. But, oh well. Plus, we barely ever use them. Yeah. Nah, no seed for me. And I died.
There's still a chance that you're seed rather than I. You would have to get a seed anyway.
Tell me when you're saying, Jim.
Yo.
Hi. Wait, what? We were already invaded?
Apparently.
Where? Yeah, I've got that. Ganon derp. Derp. He'll be coming after us with a sword in like no time. Yes! Nice dodge! Oh, ouch! Where is Ganon there, man? Two titanite shards. We got some stuff and some things. Wait, hold up. Can I You wee dick. Go try using some magic now, you punk. Mallet? Don't have any seeds. Yeah, if you want. This is gonna be quite good. Oh no! I'm in the shit now! Yeah, just fucking... Oh shit, he's blowing him! Oh, he's back to us. Should we go? Oh, ow. Oh, I took that. Yep. Apparently right across. What the fuck is accuracy? Please stop! Hey, no, that wasn't nice. I can't hit him or anything. Can you use your chasey snake spell again? Because I know it follows down walls, doesn't it? Does it not go down like the same fire guys? I'm not gonna run out of arrows like ever. Yeah, let's see if this works well. Oh yeah, that's it. That's all we need. Some of that stuff. Oh shit! Oh, Chris. Oh. 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 I don't like knowing that it's just like a black thing in front of it. Because then you look at your chin or whatever when you're not wearing the full set or a full set of like metal armor and you look like an idiot. Oh yeah, I forgot to drop you that aim. What was that about? Why? I was dropping you an aim! I'm not sure what I like better between both hats. Wait, what? Why are you still... You're still fucked up? Wait, are you an old man or are you just like... Is that you hollow? Oh, right, okay. That makes sense now. Lovely. I'm covered in shit, but that's fine. That's what I want. Yeah. God damn it, we have to do my dancer.
Oh shit, I forgot over that.
I have not. Well, very near.
You might want to read the description of the sword, by the way. I didn't want to read it out when I had it, so I wanted you to be surprised by what was about to happen.
Thank you for the dank blade. Did I just go in now?
Yep. Go marry your braid. Pick up your armor on your way.
Awesome. Very sad that you can't use it. That'd be a cool weapon to just have. What a boost is it?
It gave me this, it'll be in your key items.
Right.
Gave me the same vibe as the key from Dark Souls 2.
It's funny that it looks almost the same as the Hand of the King thing. Ceremonial Sword of Londor cannot be equipped as a weapon. Congrats, game, thanks. It's said that a rate of wedlock will be Sage, a true Hollow Lord. Your spouse's name is Anri, who patiently awaits a rightful lord deep within the mausoleum. That's really creepy, man. How did they get her? Did they grab her just like walking by on the street once?
Well, the person at the door just now, the one that gave you the sword, she's the one that's been following Anri for so long.
Yeah, the invisible one.
She's the one that keeps chameleoning herself and following her.
Oh, why, hello baby, how are you doing? I like to be called Pope when I'm in my Pope clothes. Yes, thank you very much. Oh, Jesus, man.
No mercy for the weak.
You should twist it now.
Yeah, that's you taking her
dark touch. Is that a good thing for her or a bad thing? Well, she now not hollow because she does not have dark sigils.
Unsure.
You got 3 dark sigils and a bride with a knife for a face. Sweet. Can we now go over 100 hollowing?
I don't think so.
Hi, Jamie.
Hello. How are you doing?
Pope. Like recording it.
He is! This is true!
These are true things.
Huh?
These are true things.
Are you actually making a video? what?
Say what?
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 Oh my god.
Right now.
Do a toilet and learn how to eat properly. Jesus Christ.
How do you eat wrong?
By putting it all over your clothes instead of in your mouth. Alright, did you get the ring?
Aye.
Let us go.
Yay, hey, my painted shit. The Painted World guards, did you actually see any in the Painted World?
Not this version of the Painted World, no. Oh yeah, don't forget your spell.
You dead.
Oh, did you already pull the left down?
I haven't done anything yet. Oh, my bow! You want my Dragon Ball? I can go get that later. Wait, but I have to get the thing up there, don't I? First. Oh man, that's so good. I feel so dizzy and sick. You have to get this fire first, don't I? Is that right? So sad you can't kill yourself in this place. There we are. Would I be right in saying this woman also has a covenant?
Yeah, that's a dark moon covenant.
What do dark moons do?
The same as the worst enemies. That already no difference.
Do they do it in every area as well?
Other than name, they don't have a difference. That's one of the major complaints for Dark Souls 3. A lot of people wanted a hunting the guilty type covenant for the blood moon people.
Can you hear Irishman again?
Yay, I'm invaded.
Aim thyself, stranger. Bobby Hill. From Dark Moon Loyalty. She's a weird person. She's got such skinny arms. I'm already dark moon as fuck, baby. Do you not see my arrows? Yeah. Did you give her proof of Concord kept, however?
I did. Currently got a guy trying to hit me on my ladder.
Do you want me to come help you? Just input one of these.
Oh, the other invader. Is that the invader down below me? I cannot tell.
Oh, I'm so happy to get back the Guardian set. It's just a cool set. Sadness.
At least one of them killed himself before I died. Yeah, the other guy jumped in as soon as I started fighting the first one. And the first one went to climb up the ladder without trying to hit me as I climbed up. I could have dropped down and waited for him, but I couldn't do that as well.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
I never have to climb up the ladder to get my souls, because technically I died up there.
God
damn it! Got a lot of invaded by people who have no honor.
Zero honors.
No well for 1v1s. All about those kills and ganks.
They are still kinda funny though. Go be back. Here we are. Now it is time for bed.
You can go find pajamas.
Go. I'm just presenting one for that. Yep.
You're still alive?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Silver Knight for you. I killed the other one with ease, I just rattled him with headshots. Sweet! Shrubbed, try him true. He shall times two. Invaded by mad spirit Roland. Could I just put that thing down and he wouldn't bother us? Hi. But wait, how can he turn it if I put it down? Oh, is there a lever down there to bring it back? Wait, is that him? The bad men round there. Do you want to have you on a mic? Oh, that looked like you had him there. Why? Myth! Myth finish all! Is there anything down here? There's gargoyle-y things somewhere, isn't there?
In the first game there was.
Is it not in this one? It's over the side. Oh cool. Oh, from big guy.
Oh wait, yeah, we should go fight the knight over there.
Oh! Red eyes, very strong. Please no red eyes. I don't know, but it's not good. Yay! Titanate shards! Oh, is that invasion noise I heard? Soul of a crestfallen knight. Back long. We should be able to get into the boss, shouldn't we?
By the way, he is a pretty hard boss.
Yeah. What, fire on some fire arrows? But here come. There's a blobby thing on the roof. There's a bad man here somewhere. Should I hit him? Start fireballing. Proof of Concord kept. Wonder how many times you'd need to complete the game to naturally get everything you need to pass every covenant. No, that one was on a body there. I just mean like all the shit that's on bodies. Even when I use fire, they're still very strong. What's magic do to them? Oh, it does nothing. Water, wind, fire and dirt. Fucking magnets, how do they work? Oh shit. Well, they're still dropping from the roof. God damn it, man, he's dodging everything here. Ow! Come on, guy. What's your problem? Is there any more blobby monsters anywhere?
Should go open the shortcut before we start the boss.
Yeah. I'm gonna get a couple of these,
Oh, giant spider things already gone there.
Has he?
Yep. I'm not sure why.
I didn't add on or anything. Still a couple of blobby monsters here. Ow. What about you? I keep auto-aiming blob monsters! God damn, that was annoying. Drop better be something good. Aldrich's Ruby. Get up that way. What's up this side? Ooh, moonlight arrows! That was nice of them, I suppose. Not as if I've not got hundreds anyway. Yes. Right, come back then. Just double checking, making sure I've not missed anything. I can't see any summon signs to bring in this boss, by the way.
I don't think there's any natural summon signs at all, beat players.
Should I take off my password and see? Typical. Wasn't Gotthard here before? Somewhere? Oh, you're coming into your world and you're going to be fighting big guys.
Going to be
Yeah, I'll take my... put your summon shrine down. When you get a chance so I can take off my thing. I don't want to reset the bonfire. I see ya. I'm gonna jump up. I'm gonna grab your sign first. Wait till you get in. Take off my thing. See if we can get somebody in. Found one slipper, but I can't find the other. It is gone. There you are. It's a pretty decent weapon. Have you upgraded that at all? Oh, I was singing that myself there. I guess we'll find it. Fire arrows aren't bad. Although now my pouch looks shitty. No more gold. Right, let's run up and see if we can find anybody. I won't need to Rosaria's fingers to get three, will I? Oh, there's a box here. Is this a good box or a bad box? Probably standing in it. There's... ah, an Easter shard. I think there may be more boxes. I don't think there is. Blobby monsters everywhere. What's that over there? Is that insane? Nah, just a really shiny bit of stone. This is my world, isn't it? Yeah. I'll try using fingers. If anything comes up. If not, then we'll just go in and savage them. Lol. Ready to go? Oh yeah, that does some nice damage, man. Fire's good. Oh, that's coming for you. How do you know when she comes up? Where the fuck is she? Ah. Oh, youchie! That hurt quite a bit. Oh, for fuck's sake, man, stop with the magic, please. That shit hurts. Does she have like an ultra mode? Ow, I thought the wall would block it, but it didn't. Oh my, run away. How are you faring on health? Is that on you? Oh my, oh! Did they? Perhaps it's because I am the arrow man. Are these gonna fire forever? They're on you now. Yeah, they just stopped a lot once. That's cool. Oh shit, everyone's coming for me. Ah! Ah! Yeah, that's not good.
Oh, you should still be able to finish that one. It's pretty close to the end.
You say that, but what do you mean? Oh god, she's dead, thank god.
I'm <mean. sighs>
Yeah, you missed out. Not on too much, mind you, but you missed out on a fair amount, I think. Oh shit! It took about half an hour to give me my souls there, so that's a lot more souls than I thought it'd be. Is there any point in me going up in the back right now, or should I just jump down here? There was one in the boss room? We don't get invaded the second we go up here, do we? Sun Princess ring. Oh yeah, do you? Is that right? He comes to challenge you or some shit? I can't remember. Does he? Oh, and then we bring back our soul, I remember. This is bow time! I'm gonna very quickly get the bow, just out of curiosity. It's destroying me here. Destroying me for like 10 years. Is this bow? Isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
I really hope I can use it from the start. I get the feeling I'm gonna need magic to get it though. Ah, 10 intellect. Darkman longbow. Hey, I've got about 10. I think that's my base. Yeah, base is 10. That is a good looking bow. You know, just very quickly upgrade it to bits. What? Where are you, Bo? Yeah, I've got another set of, I've got two sets of Warden Twin Blades, by the way. I was trying to farm the set earlier, but I couldn't get it, sadly. Not surprising, man. Where the hell is this goddamn bow? Oh, it's in the bows, Jamie. Good job. Exquisite. Oh, I can only put it up two. It's titanite scales it takes. It's very split damage. +48 physical +8, +58 magic +4. Whereas my other one's just like 113 +75. And also has a higher range. Well, at least I've got the shield piercing thing. Could be fun. Great, I'm coming to you and Orlando. Gotta put my cannon juice. Set it out. I don't suppose you have a printer. Could you perchance... I was gonna ask if you could print my CV, but I realised that tomorrow's the interview. And I've left it very late. Right, my... Oh wait, I gotta put my password on. Password must go on first. Yeah. Someone seems to. Oh god, Chris, the bow is so weak. Oh god, I'm getting absolutely hammered. I'm dead. He pushed me off the side. He didn't even need to kill me. I am now emberless. Your summon sign has disappeared, no shit! Does it only really work with the magic arrows, maybe? Fuck this bow. I've only got it plus 2 right now, but you know what? I'll try it when I build magic and stuff. Oh Jesus! I was wondering why I couldn't sit down at the bonfire. Silverman's here. No, no, no. He ran in at like Mach 11 and fucking started trying to savage me. No! Stop, you big douche lord! Oh, this whole bow thing's got my dynamic all fucked. Do you not already have it? Do I have it? Do I? Cochrane, Leoring. No, I don't. Many Apalugis. I thought I had already. My bad. Yeah, yeah, it's there. Don't know if you asked, I can't remember.
Of course I'm not seeing your shame. I need a light yet.
Lols. I am the double pulp. What a terrible way to die. Quickly time. Hiya. Oh, you... What the fuck is that? He's dodged, Red Knight. He's hardcore. Not enough. Oh, god damn it, man, that hurt. So well. I've drunk over half. Hold on, I'm putting on the case. Can't be bothered switching money on the invades. Oh yeah, yeah, that's right. Yeah, I was wondering where the bad guy was there for a second. Good fellow, let there be revenge. Visions of sadness. Ah, you went up the way, yes. Oh my god, they were all meant for you, Chris! Except from that one wasn't meant for anybody. Ow. One Estus left. Ah, you wee bastard! Oh, the blobby monsters. Are you fighting big guy now? I'll be over in a sec. I'm fighting fireball man. Please stop, fireball man. Right, there goes my last Estus. How am I coming? He did the what now? Ow! Ow! Well, in this world I am essentially done. Done to death. Is that all? Fuck it. I hate you fucking slime balls. Ah. Eagle. Rip. I have 94,000 souls. That is a lot of soul. We don't send Greer Rat to Anor Londo, do we?
No, we send them to Lothric Castle next.
Right, cool.
Where he dies.
You sure he dies?
I haven't heard of anyone saving him yet.
Ah. Oh yeah, we've got stuff to give people back at Firelink.
One.
Ashes? Oh. I don't have ashes. Whose ashes were they? I don't think I picked them up.
You never got the bow either, did you?
No.
Yeah, it's right next to the crate.
barely leveled up anything. I don't really care for the Titanites.
Seems like ages passed. I imagine his passing was long ago.
I'm way back though. Hope it lets you buy some other stuff. Water reserve's probably the best place to go, isn't it? I just run down. I was debating that. I'll need to buy up a stock of charcoal pine bundles. Who sells those? Right, I need to buy a ton of those. I forgot I could actually put those on my weapon. Doesn't add very much damage, but it adds enough. For it maybe to be worth it. I realise I'm running about 94,000 souls. Even if this is only against shitty guys, this is still spooky. Easterner's Ashes, now we'll get the bow, which I can use anyway, but, you know, it's good to have stuff. Stuff is good to have. Is that right? I made that Silver Knight look like a bitch. Great sword. I got one question. Tell me who next. Oh, for fuck's sake. Arrows just keep coming. Oh, I got the Silver Knight. Oh, no. Bastard, I've got 4 Estus left. These arrow guys are hardcore. Ew! Bastard. Oh, and they hit you another one before you even get up. Hiccups. Ah, you're dead now, you fucking piece of shit. A Dragon Slayer bow. Good news. Yeah, I don't know if I got the shortcut actually.
I feel like you might not have.
Yeah, I don't think I did. Well.
Otherwise, the shortcut would have been the best bonfire for most of the
actual. Yeah, by far. Well, I got another helmet for the Silver Knights if you want it. Give Umbral Ash, give Easterner's Ash. Ooh, Dark Arrows. Let me buy some. Oh god, Chris, oh Jesus. 500 arrows, it costs 100,000 souls. Or 500 of the regular arrows, the everyday arrows, it probably costs like 2,500. That's a lot of money. The horrible thing is, I'm tempted to buy some. Who's the Eastern armor supposed to be for? Is there a guy who wears it?
There was in the first game.
Who wore that? I can't remember.
Good party.
You said you could also buy Henry's set now, didn't you? I'm sure Patches at one point has a comment where he says, I now have more items. But I can't remember when it is. No, because I didn't do that, remember?
I don't remember.
There's two levels. What level are you these days? I wonder why endurance does up your lightning.
Ashen one.
Right, you ready to continue? Yeah, dark arrows look different. Dark arrows look cool as shit. They're very slow though.
Welcome, speak.
Very well, then take none. Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Not bad. 31 endurance. So where are we going now? Right, Anor Londo.
Yep.
Are you okay? Right, my sign's then. Well, you haven't stat switched at all, have you? How's that? I'm assuming he's very strong against Dark. How cool do these arrows look though? They look big and nasty. Got shit. That kinda looked like he teleported there, but I think he just jumped over me because he did that lunge. Oh, 124 damage. Ah, 189 on regular arrows, oh well. What is it? Follow. Are we just running right in? That big doggo thing doesn't come back, does it? I'll just take both of those to the face. Joke's on you. Nope. I want none of what you've got. Show me what you've got! Wait a minute, who's that guy? A jeep? One of them dropped me a jeep. Yep. Wasn't all set. Thank you. At least it takes a while. Oh shit! Wait, that was much wider than normal. Why can I not toggle? I'm at full. If I'd get aggro. Ah! Oh my! Oh my! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm dead! Jesus Christ, I got absolutely annihilated. I didn't know fire was actually damage. I didn't know it damaged you when it was on the ground. Because it was a mix between the arrows and that killed me. That sucked. Big time. Could have done with those swords as well. Sad. Who am I? A copy of her. I don't really know anymore. I'm confused. Goody. Hey, there was a ring. Can't remember what it does. There's something. Something with stuff. Probably. Yes, that's it.
Yeah, that's the HP regen ring, by the way.
Oh! Kinda. I was gonna do a magic build, I think it'd be really good, but I'll leave that for my next playthrough. I'm happy enough with the current bow. Yeah, so I fired the Moonlight Arrows on it, and it did a good bit of increased damage. But it just didn't do enough for me to kind of go, yeah, it's time to switch. But it's not fully upgraded yet, so I don't know. It's only at 2 out of 5. So, I've not made my mind up yet.
See, I remember you being kind of disappointed with the Life Hunt safe spell.
I liked it. I kept using it. You did. I can't remember what you said, but I remember it sounded good, whatever it was. I think it was when you were reading through patch notes. I can't remember. the way you mentioned it, but I don't know. So where are we off to now? Dancer! It's Dancer time!
Dancer, actually.
Dancer needs to die.
Oh, Smoz armor's in the place now.
Oh. Well, that was pretty. I don't. I'm at the top of, just to say, the Dancer's Gate with full Estus, no damage, and nearly full arrows. She's not weak against Dark, is she?
She is.
Taking my, the Onyx Blade? What's that? I can't remember. Oh, yeah, yeah, of course. The big mega sword. What's the description for Dark Arrows? Special arrows said to have been used by Savage Hunter inflicts dark damage. It is said that these arrows scrape out death from their targets, but savages are known to tell tales. Interesting. Oh, shit. Tell me when your second's down. No, alive. Golden! Ah, you've changed your set. You're not going to go in and start rolling, are you? Hey, fat rolling. Because I'll kill myself. Oh no, Jamie, I'm fat rolling and now I have died.
That was the set that I was fat rolling.
That one.
I put on the proper number so that I did not fat roll.
see if we can get the gold boys in here. Summoning a fan team. It should be, but I want at least 30 guys in there fighting it. Hello there. Time to go. Tell me quick if you can't get in, because I'll try and do a workaround or something. My dark arrows aren't doing as much as regular damage. Where is the other person? Why? Isn't the boss now harder because she came into the world anyway? Start spinning forever. Hopefully in that direction that she's going. Now. Oh, ouch. Hey, just stay away from him if you can. As long as you can, like, occasionally take an aggro, I might still be able to kill him. Oh god, oh god. I'm gonna die. Definitely gonna die, definitely gonna die. Yeah, well, now that I'm in this one, man, I'm like giving up on Dancer forever. Dancer is the unattainable boss.
Okay, maybe we have to do the
death. I disagree. Oh, you fucking piece of garbage! Oh god, I hate it! I hate it so much! Why is life the way it is? I'm no longer made for fighting like a regular person. I can't do stuff like fight and dodge. Damn it. So! Next area!
Sure.
If I'm correct about additional people increasing the boss's health, then that was beat, but not beat, because of increased health. Is a troll. JJJ, have increased health, Dancer Jamie.
Oh,
I honestly don't really know. Not got a clue. No. You still there? I've got my shit out. Just wait for. I need to buy a bunch of charcoal pain bundle. I'll do that with the souls we get from this if we beat it. I definitely put, yeah, that's, yeah. Right, just me and you this time. No additional people. Good times.
I shall try using the saber this time instead of the dark sword.
Times. Ready? Make me 2 damage on that booty! I've been grabbed! I think my fire damage is fairly high, so... yeah, it shouldn't be too bad. Big bitch. Yeah! I'm probably gonna die. Yep, I'm dead.
Use my pain resin twice instead of healing up.
I wanna jump out. Fire sign, then I'm alive myself. I'm not even going to kill the knights. I can't be bothered. I hate them, Chris. I killed them so many times now. Please, you just die. Just accept death.
I now only have one dark pain resin left. It's a very painful thing to see.
Hey, I lied, I killed the knights. I love killing the knights. Makes me feel big about myself. God, how much I hate life. Please just die, Dancer. What's the big deal? Why not? Why so selfish?
Why I was always ahead of you in level.
Why?
Because my Dancer's been long dead, and I have used up our souls.
Oh. I'm going to build for slash, thrust, and fire. Not go above 30% because that's how I roll. 40%. Yes, this is the outfit of the winner. Are you ready? Out. Can I grab my soul? Ow. Thank you. Damn it! I hate that attack. It's so heavily delayed. And she's about to do that, fucking pulling out not bomb attack. Headshot. I didn't know I could get a headshot. Ow. Oh god, Chris, no, please. Please, no! Ow. I was so far away from that, it's unreal. Oh, Jesus, no. No! No! Just die! No! God, Jesus! Drink all the fucking juice on the planet! No, health is irrelevant! Ah! Ah, I hate it! I hate it forever! I quit the game! Never playing Dark Souls again!
How many souls did you get?
Ah, who cares? 40,000 something. Oh, God. I hate that fight so much. So much. Hate it forever.
Hey, so what do we do now?
Anything.
We could go to Dark Fire Link. I would kind of like to get the infinite homeward bone.
Yeah, that is a good aim. I've not had to use a homeward bone in a while, but it would be nice to get that. Ugh. Yeah, I can buy the Dancer set. I can spend all of Dancer Souls on Dancer set. What are you going to do about it, eh, Dancer? Nothing, because you're dead. Until New Game Plus, when you beat me all over again. I can't wait. That won't fuck up Thingy's story, will it? The guy that dies. Screw that. What was I going to spend all that money on before, when I was talking about stuff? Oh, charcoal pain resin. Or charcoal pain, whatever the fast one is. Charcoal pain bundle. Buy 40. 40 of those, and then as many of the Dancer set as I can, because I don't hate my life at all. And I liked the Dancer fight, Chris, I loved it. My favourite fight. Oh god, yep. Don't we? Right, I'm ready for the next area.
Good. So we're gonna go to Dark Firelink first then.
If you want to, it's up to you. As long as we don't mess up any timelines or anything, I'm not fussed about the rest of the items and stuff. I can't think of anything else I really want.
See, if we go do that, it means that once we get into the dungeon area, we'll be able to use the half of the dragon thing right away to go do dragon stuff.
Now
we'd like to go there to get my lightning spell.
For when you go back to Faith Build.
Ashen.
Oh, Why is the Dancer set the latest looking actual armor?
Yeah, I have been wearing it for a while just because it is quite a nice armor.
It'd be cool if it was more like light armors though. Like armors that are light, because that weighs like the same amount as the some of the other like really light stuff. Yeah. So where do we come from? Where do we go? Where do we come from, Cat Nigel?
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then taken.
Do angel things.
Ashen One.
So this is where we can send Greer at, isn't it?
Welcome. Very well, then take it.
Is that a boss?
The dragon armor. Dragon hunter armor.
Oh, dragon slayer. No. Dragon. I can't remember what that's called. Scary dragon armor.
Yeah, whenever we beat that is when I'm pretty sure we can send him off.
Spook dragon. Have we got any books or anything we're supposed to hand in right now? Or. Quillanus, Pyromancy Tome, Divine Tome, the many dark sigils. Goody. Where do we put down the saints? Having some.
For whatever reason, blocked off. I feel like there's another bonfire not long after you climb up the ladder. You go up the ladder and go straight forward, I think it is. You'll be fighting a few knights and then you go round the corner to the right. Although I also remember it being a very heavy and dangerous area, so.
Yeah, dangerous. Oh, you can put it down right after the gate. As soon as you fight the first red guy. Are you being invited? Do you want me to put down my sign? Or are we just going straight?
We should be able to get to the bonfire by ourselves. Putting down signs is going to make it difficult to.
Okay.
I mean, we could just head to the dragon boss now. We can just go through the door to the left of the ladder and put our signs down.
I'm already like a wee bit into the other direction. Stoppo! God damn it, how's he still alive?
Oh, yeah.
Are they? I knew they healed them, but I didn't know they did that. They revived them. Is the lag real?
Yay, drunk.
Drunk! I'm not really getting that much. I got to the bonfire though. I guess. That was some hard fighting though. Yeah, those ones are the ones that nearly got me. Especially Spear Knight. Spear Knight's just a demon. Oh my god. Nice. I love that the quality of the video that you've got going is going to be higher than the frames that you're getting. It's going to be horrifying. Illusion ahead. Well. Spot. Three dots.
They're all gone, Jamie. Watch
the DPS. The DPS! It's too high! How low? Okay. Everyone's. Possibly. I am also in bonfires. Yep, I'm ready.
Are you alive?
Yes. What the? To the left of the ladder from the dancer fight?
Yeah, see if you
left of the ladder?
Fire, yeah, you went straight when you climbed up the ladder and went down to the right.
Wait, well. I climb up from the bonfire, go straight. Yeah. I go right. Yep.
Beat the double knights and then you reach a bonfire.
Yep.
From that bonfire, there should be a drop directly across the room. It takes you back into the dancer room.
Yes.
Just drop them there, then go straight down the stairs and then up the stairs right ahead of you.
Ah, so we're going to the Dragon Slayer place?
We're going to the dark.
Ah. Yep. I got it. Is that nice? Oh my! He's moving through every attack, isn't he? Oh my. He's a stronko. Cathedral Knight Gauntlets.
If I remember right, that's one
of them. And you also don't go into the poison. Oh, it's a cool place. Yeah. Consume the King's Garden. Estus Shard. Just on off if it's interfering. I was just putting fire bombs on. Burn for it! Oh, there's a ninja fight around here somewhere. What's the ninja? Is there not actually a ninja here somewhere? Got a set. Ah, toxic. Toxic is actually bad. All I wanted was ninja. And then I got some toxic. What's the rest of the top? Toxic set. Ninja set. Kettlebell way in, no time. Is it up this way the way to go? I've got all the angels. Shortcut. But it is a fairly dangerous shortcut, is it not? From what I remember. Come. Don't worry, I'm a ninja. So... Nah, I got plenty of asses. Hello! Yeah, it was a bit of a mistake. I don't know what I'm doing, I don't even know where I am. Wait, where was I going? Where were we going? What's happening? Where am I now? Can you bring the thing back then? Well, fuck! What is in this direction that I can go? Nothing?
You can drop down and then go left again.
Pull it down from the top.
We'll probably have to fight enemies.
Ah, that's not such a bad enemy. Is that all I have to fight? Because that's okay, if that's okay. I need to get in on this toxic action. How do you toxic people?
I'm not sure we can.
Fuck, so hardcore. Yeah, you just sit and watch somebody die. Slowly, but still. I mean, it's burned through at least 4 or 5 of my Estus now. And it's still going. It's only about halfway. Up. I can't find the ninja legs anymore. Are you beating someone? I have to fight people on the other side of this place, don't I? Lots and lots of grey rats. I'm dead. No more Estus. Couldn't survive. Well, toxic is surprisingly powerful.
Yep. I don't even think we have any way of buying infinite supply of fuel by now.
What is it that heals it? Moss,
yeah.
I'm just gonna run by everybody, I think.
I am still on the first elevator drop. I can put my save down and we can continue to go through there. So if you drop off at the first elevator and then drop down to the little spiderway staircase, you can see.
Oh, Jesus. Well, Chris, he's commandeered my elevator.
What?
He's taken my elevator away.
The knight?
Yep.
Oh, God.
Wait. No, he hasn't, because he just flew back up and started beating me up. About 100 miles an hour.
Okay.
He nearly fell down the hole several times, apparently. He can't fall down the hole. The game doesn't want him to fall down. I want him to fall down. It doesn't really matter what I want, I guess. Now he's just standing still. He's going up the way. He's back inside. Oh, for God's sake! He's on the roof of the thing. Right, I'm there. I'm in the place. Still coming to get me? Yeah. Do you want me to put my souls on? My souls? Why do I put my souls down? There, my souls are down. My sign. I said souls, and then I had to stick with it because I said it multiple times. What? Oh, for God's sake. I'm alive. No. There's your sign. I mean, so.
I saw your sign just as I started being summoned there. I was already standing on top of it. That was 40.
Sometimes we make good choices and bad choices. I don't know if this was... I don't know which kind of choice this was. It was a good one. Ah! They build up! They build up! Right, I think it's time to stop for a minute and find out what's good against toxic. Wait, is nothing good against toxic? Or is toxic just poison?
I don't know if toxic
can. Put on like ultimate poison gear. This is very good for poison. Very few things are better than that. Alright, massive poison resist. Yeah, it counts as poison, I think. Ooh, a time engine. What name we talking about here? Oh, that name. Ow. I'm on the ground and he still hit me! Large shard. How many chunks? Put up my bow, another one. Ooh, 5 chunks. I can put up my bow.
See, I've been avoiding putting up the weapons to the next level. Just going to call it up before that's going to work. Once we reach this area, it's probably a good idea to go to that level, because everyone else that reaches this area is going to go to that level.
Oh god. You're being chased by many rats of the Greer kind. Don't know. Is this item here? A titanite scale. Lovely. Wait, so we're not? You're not going above 8? 7? I'm at 7. Does that mean I'm in the next part anyway? Yay. Remain move, is this guy tough?
Not really.
Oh shit, my soul's over there. I forgot I died. I should really put on some actual people clothes. Holy shit, it's 27,000! That would have been a pretty big loss. Oh, halfway there. He's got a big weapon. What the fuck? Oh man, that's very painful. Ninja! Stoneplate ring? Oh yeah, he's way back there and he always gets himself killed because he's an idiot, I forgot. Hey, I've got 3 Estus left, that should be plenty, shouldn't it? This guy uses magical, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's a magical.
Maybe the time for the Pope Ninja to enter the battle. Yeah, I think it is. Has Hawkwood got a free run from where he is? Jesus. Toxic, man. The toxic's almost halfway. No, I run directly here. Where is he? Am I confused? Ah, of course, as I first suspected, of course. Ninja Pope always knows what he's doing. Don't push me. Oh no, where's he going, Chris? All I remember is he likes to fight stuff. Awful at it and they always die before he even got into the boss. Ally ahead. Oh my god, this is the best cry ever. Deep down!
I still love you.
That's gross. You are gross.
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Well, I will not give him up.
Oh, creepy guy.
He is
also blind, isn't he? I just assume that, but... Seath was also blind?
Yep. Well, some people say he was only partially blind. Apparently he still had some sight.
Oh my! Oh god! He's found a way around the magic defense. He's kind of beating you with a staff. Please start using magic at some point. Oh god, Chris. Why in a boss fight? Oh man. Ow. I've only got one Estus left. Which is when he goes, yeah, which is cool. More magic is done, I think. Hawkey's taking him on, man. Has he? He does a weird jumpy magic. Oh my. Oh, oh. Yeah, I'm completely out of Estus now.
I may try and jump back and upgrade that sword because that didn't do as much damage as I'd like.
Hogwarts about to die as well. Oh, I'm about to die as well. Everybody do the die.
Everybody do the flop.
Please, Hogwarts, just kill yourself so I can hide from the demons. Hawkwood dies, I can just bone. Oh, Hawkwood, you heal, really? No, Hawkwood, don't follow me! You shit! Go, Hawkwood, believe. I believe. Fight him. Why you not fight him? Just so you know, I despise you and I always have. Oh god, he's so quick! Yeah. He did like an attack. Everything was going well, I had my bow all strung up, you know, I had a wee arrow in it ready to go. Then he was on me and threw me in seconds. Ah, 40,000 souls back there, man. Am I coming to yours, eh? Did you have the shortcut? I can't remember. Cool. Right, I can't pick up my sign, so I'm just going to leave it where it is right now, but I'm going to go and put it down in the correct place. Your sign has disappeared. Is this okay? No. New sign. My sign is down at the top of the stairs. Blah 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 blah. Lady. Well, you fighting the big guy? Oh. Damn. See, Chris? It doesn't care about rules. Did he teleport out there and come back in? Ew. You put stuff on that? Did I just run the wrong way? Oh! Second throw's a charm. Fuck! Oh god, I've broken my legs. No. No! Nope! By the gods! I know that. The good ring ass face. Oh, he's finally thundering. Oh god. Easy. Ooh, Chris. When I put charcoal pain bundle on my thing and throw my stuff, does it do fire damage? Nah. That was awesome. Enjoy. It got me last time. It will get me again, so I'm just gonna run over here to safety. And you can do your stuff. How's it going? Stealth? Not me. There's a thing up here. Oh, Postman's got something behind them. What? Oh god. Sweet. Oh my good god. Please kill him. I come in to do melee damage and I just get absolutely destroyed. Ah! I thought he was dead! I don't know, there's quite a few. Is it down there we go or up here? It's down there, isn't it? Have you already? I guess we better hurry on this next little part. Search and destroy. I don't know what he did, but this little Greer Rat's glowing red now, and he's doing far more damage than he ever does ever. Ouch. Oh, this should be a fun way to go. If I can survive. Yeah. No more wonder. Death. Only death.
Right, well, we both have the shortcut now, so it's whoever's world we feel like doing.
Well, you really want to get the dark stuff. Do we get anything good at the dark place? Does the shop woman sell anything more?
She sells the priestess ring. I think that's the only difference.
Oh yeah, yeah, so she does. I'm good for either. Whatever you want. I'm... Whereabouts? They're not shortcut. Same. Time to go. Go out. Go to sleep. Which way? Oh, this one. What a way to kill somebody. Sick. I go in the correct direction. Where are you? Ah. Do we do? Yeah, we do. Go, go. Boom, boom. I don't know. Old codger ahead, try stabbing in the back.
Yeah, that's the one that reduces backstab damage.
Naruto is better. Did you see how many fucking things are in his face? 5 sets of 4? 20? Yeah, I could lure him out. Was that you sneezing? This guy has got like the most confusing movement in the history of video games. Ooh! Sit there. Oh my goodness. Do I have to S this yet? He just took a hit. Well, he just took another one. He's walking back up his stairs. He's already on me. What's happening? Ow! That happened. I do like the assault. Why do you think there was a ninja?
This king is apparently the king that
I'm out. Oh my god. I'm gonna take a wee backseat up. For a while at least. And his tail come off!
Where have you gone? Are you hiding from me?
Ah, please no, big dragon, please no. Yep.
Don't be afraid. You're the child of dragons.
Yep, he's definitely pretty angry. It's funny as well, man, I can constantly get him in headshots. Oh, that was very close. Yeah, I'm just gonna ask this since there's no point in me not. Did he just kill his own baby? I can go through that wall. Oh my, he's very angry. Can somebody else take aggro, please? Oh god! Yeah, somebody else did. That's good. How good the thing has it? Back. Oh shit. He's got way more health than they normally expect the boss to have. Oh shit. He just annihilated you. Oh, he just annihilated me. How much Estus you got left? That's just going well. You're about the same stage I was when I. Oh, for fuck you! What a curve, fucking big asshole. I got a wee bit on him, but not very much. Oh god. There's fucking big mental mad Mac 11 fucking bum rush. At least he fucked up in that attack. Try and let Hogwood tank him a wee bit. That seemed to work well for me. Oh, you big bastard. Oh, you big fucking shit! I think I'm trying to take aggro. I've hit him a lot, but he's not having anyone. Yeah, I think I've got it. Are you dead? Sad face. He's got a lot of health. Are we here mega early?
I don't know. We shouldn't be. We've got most of the stuff up to the level of this area.
What level would you say this area is?
It doesn't appear to be taking very little damage.
It mixed in nothing, man. Using my heavy arrows, doing next to nothing.
I'm up for going and doing proper stuff until we're ready to come back here then, if you're up for that. I'll just need a quick run down there and grab my souls and go.
Did I have any souls down there? I think I did, we did. Did we do mine? Or did I die?
We did attempt yours, so unless you've gone down.
Yeah, I do. Just rapid down. I think I may finish up here for the night. What time is it? Do you know? Must be prepared for interview tomorrow. I was going to ask, could I possibly borrow the use of your printer if I send you a CD? Could you print it? And if you are, are you doing the like school drop-off thing tomorrow? Could I nab you somewhere in between? Get breakfast or something? Oh, the green rats killed me! There goes a lot of souls. Now I need to run down and get the 25,000 I had left. I don't know how many souls that would have been. How many souls have you got? Depress me. Say 60,000, I'll jump out one day.
Currently I've got 1,800.
Oh. That's not quite what I expected. The window can wait. Oh god, the worst thing was, he kept chopping my back, then he jumped on me, grabbed me, hit me like 3 times in the brain with an axe. I didn't even know they did an attack like that. Oh, they're so fast. Greer rats are actually dogs in disguise. And 25,000 souls back. And then when you pick up yours and tell me that's actually like supposed to be 50,000 or 60,000. Oh, well, here's a that is a very hard area actually. Very hard. Hard stuff. Yeah. He don't listen.
Yeah, I had 20,000.
So, yeah. Did you spend any before?
But hey, we have a video to watch and see.
Ah, have.
We now have Claw and Crow Talons. Double handing Claw is 2 claws or 1 claw?
2 claws. Claw is technically now a smaller version of the Crow Talon weapon.
Crow Talons can get an S-scaling off a Dex, by the way. Very, very quickly. GI bow. I wonder if the Dragon Slayer bow is a good bow to go with.
It was in 2.
It was a great bow to go with in 2, but I mean for like the kind of build I'm going for. In 40. It's twinkling tiny. You can do up about two weapons with it. Do one more. It is pretty strong. 90. Yeah, I think I'll try and move to the Dragon Slayer bow soon to see what it's like. To readjust my points though. Should I like that? I don't like midden with strength. Hello! Hi, Sha! Actually, about the printing tomorrow, you'd just like to come for food and I'll print it myself because I should be able to just jump over to the library and stuff.
What?
Would you be interested in coming out for food instead? Sorry? I spaced out for a second. What say you to, actually, you know what, I'll tell you, time, you up for going before the interview? I think it's like 10 or something. It's at 12 now, but I don't think that's correct. Let's see. Do not reply. It's at 1200 hours. So you up for just grabbing food around about, what, like 10-ish or whatever? And just kicking about for it. I think my weapon art with the crow talons decreases the damage that I take. Or crow quills. If you jump down the way. I got a seed, by the way, from my Tree of Giants. That shit. So how did the video go? Question mark. Takes me 1, 2, 8, 8, 6. Oh god, it's more? 8, 8, 5? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, is it because you jump? Sad face. I'm gonna head off for now. Oh god! What level have you hit these days? I'm 82. We've already put like 52 hours into this.
Can't find anything you like.
There's a lot of her. We'll need to return to the other game at some point. Yes, that one. That's the ticket. Oh god, it's downloading. Is it downloading? Oh no, it's not. I thought Steam was going to start downloading, they decided not to. Odd. Right, cool. I shall catch you later then.
Alrighty.
Cheerio, bye.